This because growing up, I was always taught that it's too dangerous to express your concerns when cops are involved. Why do I have a higher chance of being shot by the police just because I'm a person of color? As if I'm not a regular teenage boy who likes drawing, painting, and making music. Why is it that when Britney Spears went crazy and was attacking people that umbrella, she wasn't even restrained? But George Floyd, a man who's complying with the police, was killed for no apparent reason. Why is it that when a black woman wears a wig or extension, she's considered ghetto, but Kim Kardashian wears it is considered an icon? Why is it that when a male of color sacks his pants, he's automatically criminal, but Eminem doesn't and is a troubled child who just needs therapy? Why is it that whenever a person of color gets upset, they're too aggressive or a threat to the people around him, and are many times quick to hold themselves when Billy Bob doesn't, he just needs a break? I realize that all cops are not bad. I will say that the recent protests for Mr. George Floyd aren't really doing anything to change the stereotypes that people suffer as people of color. Breaking into stories and burning things down is not the right way to avenge his murder. But I also like to spotlight all the positive, peaceful protests that are getting little to no media coverage. All the queens and kings I remember of all time shook the scene up and had the previous protesters just sat there and ate their rice, our lives would still all be the same. So what I'm asking you guys to do is use your voice because it matters. My voice matters.